Yeah. You know, the great thing about new rap is it's fun, you know? Like, it plays on our impulses. You're not meant to think, but you know, eventually, we all come back to the real. Yeah. There's only so much mindless shit we can do before we need something to inspire us. Something that uplifts us. Yeah. Shout out to Mel Supreme, my brother, man. Legend in the making, I love you. The real is back, creating a thrill. They project that blow the frame up, 70 mil. Get a West looking east, now we watching the chill. Little rappers catching bodies when they blew with the steel. Nah, see, man, they ain't got the will. And they only catching bodies when they blew with the pill. I'm red, well, I embody my own freedom and will. Man, it ain't no antibody that can deal with the ill. Ugh. I want my confidence back. Honest with who I am, she's attracted to that. Hard enough when she touches, so I'm taking her back. I can't help but fall in love, got no handle on that. Damn. I hope my fame is in fact. Maybe with all this money stacked, she'll get attached. But that ain't the real me, man, I'm better than that. I'll just take another selfie and I hope they react.
The hang-ups we have today.
Yo, new rap trolls, man, it is what it is. People needing freedom from mentality shit, yeah. But stay true to yourself, though, and really uplift with the shit that you do know. But don't never forget, we established so much culture with the language we set. The rap game gave a voice to the people in debt, to white government officials who saw them as a threat. And that shit is a fact. So you wanna say nothing cool, just no neglect. The power that we have now, just to connect with some amazing lyric shit, man, that helps redirect the frustration that we feel as the people oppressed. So we gotta spread a message that empowers the best and acknowledges the history of our mental stress to avoid another mystery when they kill you next.